shit.
I need to clear this fort and break this chain to get our ships safely upriver. The mechanism should be inside. With the chain down, Githridge and the ships can get through.
Eivor, we await your orders.
You brought your weapons and armor?
Aye, Raven Tamer.
Good. Now we dig in and wait for our friends. Well met, old friend.
When the chance arrived to lodge an axe in the sod of Wessex, you thought of me. Such an honor.
Is everything else in place, Eivor? Are we ready to take Rucester?
Rally our army. We will drag this mouse from his hold.
Mm. Mm.
I will see you. Beware that burning oil! Come on! Yes! Tekken is holed up in the tower keep! Press forward!
Higher up for a way in sight.
I'll kill you before I let you take this fortress! Take this fortress, Dane. Alfred's army will smear your innards across the battlements.
We're not here for stone and sand, Thane Tetmond.
I shit on you! You and your toy gods! I will not bow to you like some puppet's lord! I would rather die!
How much will your king pay us to keep your sniveling head upon your neck?
An army marches upon us from the south. A holy man from St. Hadrian's Priory, backed by a field.
Ah, then, Abbot Cynibert, God be praised. If riches are all you care about, the church has it in abundance.
If the terms are fair, you'll have your freedom. A chest or two of silver for a shit-stained sewer rat.
Stay quiet, or I'll not be able to stop my friend from slitting your throat.
Ah! Watch yourself, heathen! You handle me too roughly!
Feel stronger already.
The indignities you've showered upon me, Dane!
I mean no offense, Thane. You're only a hefty ransom to me, nothing more.
This is why you batter down my gates, kill my men for a purse of grubby coin? You have no honor!
Enough, or I'll return you to the Saxons with 10 fewer...
You there! Heathens! Let this good man go, or suffer an iron sickness.
And what do you offer us in return?
Your lives?
We lost many good men storming this keep. It will not be in vain, Christ's slave. 20 chests of silver.
Give them all they ask, Cynibert.
A hefty sum that will leave God's coffers hollow. I cannot give it up without some assurance. Tedmund!
You extort me in return for my life? You were swiftly met, Abbot. Not long after these scallious worms took my fort.
On the Lord's bidding, Tedmund. At prayer, a terrible vision befell me. A host of heathens, your life in danger.
A coincidence I find rather... rather ominous, Abbot. Do you...
God help you, man. Are you well?
Air! I need air!
He's dead.
The work of poison, no doubt.
No. Rouse the man. He cannot be dead. He must not be dead.
Poison? How does the man die of poison in our arms?
Many great kings and paranoids have carried poison in times of war, as an alternative to capture and ransom.
A catastrophe! Alfred will choose another and... By the saints! Alfred! How will I explain this to the king?
We followed this road to its end, Cynibert. You may not like where it led, but you owe us our half of the bargain.
You shall have your paladin. I need a day. Return to my abbey tomorrow, and you shall... oh dear.
These delays are grinding at my bones. We should abandon Cynibert, find Fulker ourselves.
Peace, Eivor. Speak with Giedrich and relieve him of his oath. I'll meet you at Cynibert's abbey.
You fought like beasts escaped from your hell today, Giedrich. Your oath to me is fulfilled.
It was good to stand shoulder to shoulder with you against the pox dogs of Wessex. May our friendship endure.
This tanglebriar of Christians and lords means nothing to me. I'm here for Sigurd.
I understand. When you find him again, come see me. We'll feast and sing, with mead and friendship to warm us.
Agreed.